Karen Jeffrey Live.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today we are going to make tangy chicken wings. So guys, for the full recipe, all of you stay tuned. So guys, to make our chicken wings, I am taking about 4 big sized chicken wings. And then I am going to marinate them with this seasoning salt. So basically the salt is a combination of sea salt and black pepper and some dried garlic. Okay, just little. And then to this I'm going to add some barbecue sauce. So guys, this barbecue sauce is going to give that tangy taste to our chicken wings. So guys, now you can see it more clearly. So I marinated my chicken wings with seasoning salt and some barbecue sauce. Okay, so and when I marinated it, I made sure like it has a thin layer of barbecue sauce. Okay, so on top of this I will sprinkle some sesame seed like this. Okay, so now my chicken is marinated. So guys, I'll keep it marinated for 10-15 minutes, then we are going to bake it. So guys, now I placed my chicken wings on the medium rack and we are going to bake them. Okay, in my oven for about 40 minutes at around 160 degrees. No, 160 for 40 minutes. So guys, we'll check it after 40 minutes. So guys, after baking them for 40 minutes at about 160, so this is how my chicken wings look like. So let us take it out and have a closer look at them. So guys, these are our tangy chicken wings barbecue. So guys, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading more easy and tasty recipes. And all of you, thanks for watching and stay tuned.